has found himself a Nefertiti, some hapless female entrapped in a life of crime. The situation is grim.